God, you son of a bitch! Fuck. No, I didn't think he would be there. Oh my god, he spawned at the wrong spot. No, no! You son of a... Oh my god, I didn't die. I don't know how the hell I didn't die there, but hey. Oh god. He's so fucking... Oh, it doesn't even matter what angle. You just really gotta be... And then he just jumped to another one! It's just the worst! Mostly because you actually have to attack him afterwards at some point. Once you think you're safe.
What now, you piece of filth?
Oh my god, you can't always jump away! How the hell did I beat him the last time? I don't think it's a simple matter of that. Oh my god, if I'm too slow, then I'm also gonna pay for it.
Shit.
Oh. God, you son of a bitch! Why is that a thing? Wow. Like, just wow. This guy is so fucking tough. In the start, I actually thought I had found a way to predict him by simply waiting for him to pop up. Problem is, you really need to be spot on. And if you don't see where he's coming, and you just half a second of doubt, you die. Well, you take a hit. Oh, what the hell am I doing? And somehow get stun. If only my open group would work on this guy. Really a little effect works. Doesn't matter. I wish I would be dealing more damage to this guy. That's no simple matter. I waited too long. He's not slow with that weapon there. He really isn't. Damn, what the hell? Uh-oh, that was a bad time. Gotta get that chicken going. What the hell am I doing? Taking a fucking mace to the face, that's what I'm doing. Again with the stun? Spaced out that? Running is actually a valid strategy. Actually much more than Wow, that actually works so much better. Cannot believe that. I was just speculating that it might be better to control it, but I didn't actually think it would be. Fuck. Oh, he got me. Oh! He got me in a bad position. Fuck yeah! Oh, I'm glad I figured out that strategy. That was much fucking better than them jumping around. Wait, did he just destroy my soul?
Who taught you to fight like this? The Witcher you slew.
Just nasty. Oh, I forgot how brutal that was. You shouldn't be sitting there. You really should not be sitting there. Did he break my sword? Looks as if he did.
We did it.
Barely. How'd it go down there?
We slew only two of the crones. The third fled. With Vesemir's medallion. My sole memento.
Good idea to come here.
Coming here? Good idea.
I knew we'd succeed. From the start.
I got a motivator.
Now to find Eredin and kill him.
Although you won't be doing the killing.
Anorin, for your thoughts?
Wondering what to tell Yennefer when we get to Novigrad.
Tell her the truth. Always. I wonder if Triss and Yennefer have found the sorceresses of the Lodge. We ought to rejoin them.
Yep. Not quite yet. What do you mean by that? Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's get going.
Thank you for coming with me.
I don't think I had much choice.
Let's go.
The oak is dead.
The oak, the crones. I fear that was your last feast.
What of our acorns?
What the hell did I say the last time?
Your acorns? No idea. Path to the summit's clear. You can always go looking for them.
Or just go home?
This is no longer no man's land. It's no longer the lady's land. It's all yours.
But what are we to do?
Come, Geralt. It's time.
Manage. On your own.
Yoke is indeed dead. Only one of the crones is left. What the hell's going on now? The game now crashed? Okay. Was actually loading. 1 week later. Stealth has happened.
Then non-humans. It was mages the hunters and the temple guard were after.
Mages left. Hunters needed a new quarry.
Hatred and prejudice will never be eradicated, and witch hunts will never be about witches. To have a scapegoat, that's the key. Humans always fear the alien, the odd. Once the mages had left Novigrad, folk turned their anger against the other races. And as they have for ages, branded their neighbors their greatest foes.
Dundee Lion! Ready some tankards! With guests!
Geralt! Ciri! When I learned Geralt had found you...
Glad to see you in one piece too, Dandelion.
Where have you two been?
I'm gonna be honest.
Just finished hunting down the crones of Velen and a general of the Wild Hunt.
Well, you were a busy morn then, haven't you?
In fact, you look terrible. Like you could really use some rest.
Take some. Point me to a room.
Of course. Come on, little swallow. I'll take you.
Let's meet later, Geralt. I've a little matter to...
Right.
Pretty Polly came down with a fever, and that oyster caught a knife between the ribs, and they're late delivering the sodden triple meat.
Dandelion. Lodge of sorceresses. Trissin.
They're working on it. Triss is upstairs, waiting for you. Yennefer's gone.
Yen? At that portside dive? Why?
Didn't inform me. Imagine that. Ah, and that elf of yours moved into the ruby suite. Told me to tell you he's waiting.
Thanks. Looks like I'll have my hands full.
Yep, you will.
Witcher.
Gotta speak to them all.
Greetings, Triss.
Have you lost your mind?
You went after Imlarith by yourselves? To the Sabbath? How could you put Ciri in danger?
Ciri had to do it. I couldn't let her go alone. You'd have done the same in my boots. Besides, I'd never let anything happen to Ciri. You know that. Past me.
Things grow worse by the day. No mages look. We need.
Any success with the lot?
It doesn't look good. Ida outright refused, while Francesca won't budge from her little realm with a war raging. We don't know about Frangilla. Haven't been able to contact her.
And the others? Kira? Margarita? Philippa?
Kira? I thought you, of all people, would know.
Few can refuse a sorceress. And Kira Metz certainly had her ways. But when she demanded the Mage Alexander's notes, I had to turn her down. Kira needed that, as she needed the impetus to start anew. She found it where she least expected to. Years later, known for discovering the cure for the Katriana Plague, she was thankful none remembered her time in hiding as a village witch.
I've seen worse matches. Hope things work out for them.
I hope they work out for us, and we actually find Philippa and Rita.
2 seconds, we're back.
Know where they are.
Yennefer's looking into Rita's whereabouts. I have to figure out where Philippa is.
Oh, the quest about Philippa is really fun.
Know what Yen's found out?
You'll need to ask her. I've been busy trying to find Philippa.
Okay.
So?
A few things that could be in.
Okay.
Guess.
In short, she was here, at this inn, under our noses the whole...
Zoltan's owl?
Mm-hmm.
So why isn't she here anymore?
Because Zoltan lost her in a card game a few days ago.
Kidding, right?
Sadly, no. A man showed up here, fleeced Zoltan Bear, then proposed they play for the owl. Naturally, he won. Then politely thanked Zoltan for the game and left.
Who was it? Know where he lives?
He's not from here. No one knows him.
Great.
We have this.
That Philippa the Owl's feather?
Specifically hydromancy and a form of sortilege.
Okay.
One outside the passiflora.
Good idea.
Oh. So he just skips ahead. God damn it. Oh, I have to turn now. Oh, I mean, but the quest is good, so I'm gonna go here anyway. Still, I would like to have the option.
We're here.
Nice and quiet. Shouldn't be any disturbances.
Let's begin.
What's that?
Nothing. A preliminary image.
What?
Stop interrupting, I have to
Graham, it's weird.
Looks familiar. A bathhouse. I know the place. Dijkstra. He has her. At his bathhouse. Might have guessed as much.
That was the recent past. Anything might happen to her in Dijkstra's hands.
Not so fast. The first image. What was that?
Nothing. Really.
Don't brush me off. I know how hydromancy works. Image appeared because you're thinking about it.
It was... King Tancred asked me to become his court advisor in Kavir.
Mm.
mentioned Kavir in the lighthouse. I understand why now. Did you accept?
Only a fool would refuse. Tancred's been supportive of the mages from the start. The evacuation was only possible with his help. Now he wants to revive the council and the conclave, and I'm to head both.
Tancred's picked a strange battle. All the North's hunting down mages, and he's out to revive the council?
These are troubled times, and Tancred could be alone in remembering that mages are a powerful force. And that we know how to show gratitude.
You deserve it. Best decision Tancred ever made.
Thank you. I hope I can rise to the task.
You will. With you leading it, the council might actually do some good. Start helping people. The vision was of a house, not a royal court.
It's the house that awaits us in Pont Vanis.
Seems like the... Okay, the...
When we're done here, when all this is over, once we've defeated the Hunt and Ciri's safe, I'd like us to live there, together.
Guess you've got everything planned out.
You don't like it?
What? Yes, I do!
I like it. A lot.
And how dare Yennefer actually try and kiss me? The bitch. Gotta... I guess that's not gonna be it.
I'll tell you the details later. Right now, we need to get Philippa.
This is really...
Right.
Come on.
Okay. Blinding obvious.
Looks like rain.
You gotcha.
I hope we get there in time. I hope Dijkstra hasn't already hurt her.
The possibilities are many. Could be Dijkstra that got hurt.
Not likely. Dijkstra never forgave her for sending assassins after him. And Philip is weakened, no doubt about it.
Weakened, maybe, but still a powerful sorceress. Yep. If Dijkstra's men take the Dimeridium off, Philippa will kill them before they can say, oh shit. Guess they underestimated Philippa.
Surrender! This place is a maze, witch! You'll never get out! Goddamn fools! After her!
We'll handle this.
Oh no, no, no! The sorceress stays here!
Stay here, Triss, in case she tries to flee this way.
Be careful. She might be blind, but she's still dangerous.
Oh, hell yeah,
she is. And don't hurt her.
I'ma try to.
Well, get going.
Can I actually jump in here? I wish I could. I don't know if I can avoid killing these people. Probably.
Damn, she cast a spell on the witch.
She's gonna die.
There's probably more around here.
Philip, wait, bird. Good.
I am your master now. You're to protect me, understood?
But stand under.
Stand here. Let no one pass.
Ah, here stand. None fight further.
Okay. alley. I couldn't open the fucking door. Are you there? I don't want to kill Bart.
Richard, no!
Dad cast a spell on him too. She's hurt.
Burden.
Yeah, I didn't want to kill him.
I want to help you.
Help me die? They hold your breath.
Oh, that's the one, man. They lead the same way. Stop.
I'm you. Not out to hurt you.
Bollocks! You will not. Fireballs at me. I'm it with a fucking fire, man. God, this is just a nightmare with all the passive damage. Do I actually have to kill her? Should I just run up there to her? Fuck me, man! How the hell do I keep taking that much damage? Oh! Really turn the difficulty up a notch towards the end, yeah? Damn. I need to be quicker.
Gotta be kidding me.
Ah, idiot. This green fell is like, no way to fix it. What the hell would I use against this? Nothing. There's nothing that's really effective. He's burning more than he's doing this before. I feel like he is. God damn it, if I'm just into his fucking radius. Okay, what the fuck, man? Do I have anything to fight that? No, I don't actually. Fuck. I need to get some healing going. That's probably the only thing I can pick up. Running around. I'm not gonna do too much. But I kinda need to do that. Yeah. Everything's burning. Okay, what is he doing? He's throwing fireballs at me now. Shut up, bitch.
Stop squirming. If I wanted to kill you, you'd be long dead by now.
What do you want? To torment me? To watch others do so?
I need your help.
Betray me, and I will...
Relax. Not planning on it. Triss is outside. She'll explain everything.
Deepest apologies, but the lady will come with me.
Dijkstra, I don't have time for this. Get out of my way.
I've no quarrel with you, Geralt, but Phil and I have lots to talk about. Remember the assassins you sent after me, darling Phil? A grave error. Such matters ought to be handled personally, as I will now demonstrate.
Well, let me go.
Not gonna demonstrate a damn thing. I need her.
And I don't give a flying fuck. I've awaited this moment forever, so very sorry, but I care as much about your plans as I do about the snows of Mahakam. Philippa will come with me, and answer for all the courtesies she's paid me.
I kinda wanna be on Dijkstra's good side.
Always knew the value of information, Dijkstra.
Which is why I don't believe you have anything I don't already know.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard wasn't able to sway the Trade Corporation.
Opposition nibbling at his arse, eh? Seems the White Flame won't dance on the graves of his foes much longer.
His daughter has returned. The Emperor wants to abdicate, give her the throne.
Cirilla? Impossible. This could shift the tide of war. Provided, of course, you're not mistaken.
Time will tell if I am or not.
Except if you are talking bollocks and I swallow it whole, well, it'll be too late.
Guess you gotta take that risk.
You've no idea of the importance of this information. A change on the Imperial throne could bring the war to an end. Radovid's sure to be delighted. If Emir sounds the retreat, there'll be no force left that could possibly stop that madman. Especially in light of our bloody aborted plan.
You didn't actually believe you could do it. Radovid's crazy, but he's no idiot. Knows all too well there are dozens out there who'd...
Silence!
Do I understand you correctly? You want to kill Radovid? Well, Siggy, I am impressed. Doubted you still had it in you, frankly. Sadly, as you well know, Radovid has sought refuge on his boat. He's guarded so closely, I'd not be at all surprised to learn he shares his bed each night with two sentries.
You know too much, Phil. Yet one more reason why you must die.
Dijkstra, Philippa's not gonna die. We're done discussing that. Forget about it.
Situation's changed, Witcher. She's in a position now to foil my plans.
Do you really think I will run to warn the man who gouged my eyes out?
Think you might want to hear her out. Dare say Philippa despises Radovid at least as much as you do.
I'm content someone apart from myself has finally gotten the idea to rid the world of the degenerate.
Save your praise for others. I couldn't give a shit.
Currently, only two individuals stand to draw Radovid off his boat. Emir and myself.
You'd agree to be the bait?
I fear you'd be hard-pressed to convince Emir to dangle himself as such.
Fat fucking chance. Geralt, I wouldn't trust this cunt to hard-boil my eggs.
Rightly so. I'm terrible with eggs. But think on this. Radovid hears that you've captured me. Will he not throw caution to the wind? Will he not jump at the chance to kill me, personally, with his bare hands?
Out of the question. Geralt, get her out of here before I burst her testicle. And then we must meet with our friends. I've leased a warehouse port side. Be sure to come.
Sorry to take so long, but I had to deal with the guards.
Hello, Triss.
Philip, are you all right?
I've been better.
I'll get you out of here.
Gonna be all right?
Yeah. Thanks for your help.
Ooh, la la. Get the rage going. And that. Even more damage. Should go for... I should have gone for that one. Damn it. Oh well. Go for it the next time. I can't see shit. Just became so fucking silent all of a sudden. No. Okay, I kinda wanna go to Yennefer. Just to see whatever the hell she has to say. Gonna handle that situation a little bit more different this time.
Fuck.
My order of the
thinking custom.
Watch it.
Well, it's not much of a shortcut, but still. Still a little bit.
Ever heard the legends of the White Wolf?
Sick. Sick of it all.
They're non-humans.
Who's in here? Oh, it's probably Adelaide, because that's... God damn it.
Downfall of civilization. Moral decay.
Shut up, creatures. I wish I had the option to just kill me. Is this not supposed to be close by?
Come closer.
What the hell? Oh. Okay, I'm an idiot.
You'll find out everything you ever need.
It's a material world.
Really, girl?
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment.
Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Ciri's.
As I thought. I'm glad you went with her.
I thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what-ifs.
Yeah, that's how she is.
Talk to Triss. Reconvening the Lodge?
Dangerous times, especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out, and I can't blame them.
Charming.
You'll find out soon. In the meantime.
Triss and I found her and freed her. It turned out Dijkstra had her, but the situation's under control.
That's a relief.
So, gonna tell me why you're here?
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should have...
Well, what are you doing here?
You'll find out soon. That's a...
Goddammit.
What do you know about this?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Daerad.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out.
Loser! Damn!
Best...
I wonder how far we will run.
Hey! Oh. It's been wilder by the day!
Watch where you're going, eh?
The very presence is an affront to the eternal fire.
Damn it, scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk.
No, you're not. Oh, fuck. No. No. Geralt! Geralt! Okay, stop that. Stop running away. You're not going anywhere. Last time I think I messed cut him off earlier. Dude! Dude! He's right in front of you! I'm gonna hit him now. At least try to. Where are you going? This didn't happen the last time.
Take off the kid gloves, Geralt.
Help!
Stop screaming, or I'll harm you.
Thought you'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me?
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shift between my ribs.
Look at us. Do we look... I'm glad you agree.
So you...
No, you're gonna...
Drink up.
Thanks. Hunter. Tell him you practice magic.
We need... They say...
Aye.
But they...
They didn't.
So you...
Was he just that?
You might...
They...
Talk.
They're allowed...
Aye.
So the...
And a suit.
Which have...
Will...
See. Thank you.
What he said about the guard?
True. Things will go more smooth.
Zoltan ought to manage it.
Let's meet on the ox.
Soldier boys are so tiresome. They want it with free.
Glad of it in Novigrad. That's just fine with me. More soldiers.
You
more
mean
honor.
Me to.
Alright. It's gonna be it for now. Thank you all for watching.
Winds howling.
Hope you have a nice day. Bye bye.